Welcome to the Foundations of Computer Graphics on edX. I am Ravi Ramamurthy, a professor of computer science at UC Berkeley, and in this 6-week course, we're going to learn the concepts of 3D computer graphics, and we're going to write programs to display three-dimensional scenes with accurate lighting. We'll use both real-time graphics with OpenGL and the GL shading language, as well as ray tracing. The course uses exactly the same assignments as in UC Berkeley's CS184. You will develop a real-time 3D scene viewer in Homework 2 that renders scenes with lights and materials, allowing you to look at them from any direction. You can also move about the scene. In addition to moving the scene, you can squish it in one direction, or you can scale it in the other direction. In the process, you will be able to write interactive 3D programs in OpenGL and GLSL. The images here are a collage of some results produced for the final ray tracing assignment in our local class a few years ago. You will be able to make images like these of 3D scenes with reflections and shadows for your final homework 3. We hope you will join us to learn about the magic of 3D computer graphics.